Hello, this is an introduction of open source 8085 microprocessor simulator. Here as shown, I have written this program in this editor window and then I have assembled it. So here it shows the assembled code of my program. Here this is the section corresponding to the different registers where values in hex and binary is shown. Here also value of F register is also shown both in binary and decimal. Content of different important registers of 8085 like state pointer, memory pointer, program status word, that is flag register, program counter, they are also shown here. Here some user memory is given in this range. We can change this range. The content of this is shown here and input output address space is also shown here. And different various options are here. Now let us run it step by step. So here is when I run it step by step, here it will move forward. So here first instruction is executed, that is immediately move 32 in hex into accumulator. So it is moved. Let us run this instruction, move B comma A. So content of B register is also now same, that of A register. And now STA C040. So content of accumulator will be stored in this C040 hex memory location. Okay, so here it is also shown. And now the last one is hold. So my program will hold. If you run some arithmetic and logical instructions, then you will also notice the content of flag register, how it is changed. Okay, thank you.